housing.
How does a responsibility to ensure stable and quality housing for Black New Yorkers fit into your vision for the landscape of housing in the district?
Yeah, I love this question because, you know, housing is so central to everything. Housing justice is economic justice, is health justice, reproductive justice, all of the things, specifically to address some of our housing issues, in addition to of course, strengthening our tenant protections, is to invest in home ownership opportunities for Black people. We have a lot of Black folks who have been in our communities for generations, for decades, and who see, you know, opportunities to sell their homes and move out of town, or, you know, hand over their homes to people other than us, right? Because we so often cannot afford to buy homes at the rates that they're going for these days. And so one of my proposals is to create a rent-to-own or a rent-to-buy program where specifically for Black Brooklynites, Black folks who have been in our communities, who want to stay in our communities but may not be able to afford to stay in our communities, and also for those homeowners who might be looking for another opportunity or who want to retire elsewhere, or who don't want the burden of home ownership any longer. So creating an opportunity and a program specifically where Black folks can rent and pay that monthly price for the long-term opportunity for home ownership. And that would be a pilot program, as well as taking derelict buildings. Specifically, this is, you know, in the public advocate's office, they release a worst landlords list every year. And while that is good for public shaming, it doesn't actually get us anywhere or get us anything in terms of the predatory landlords that we're dealing with day in and day out. And so what I would like to do to take that a step further is to take all of the buildings that we know are derelict, that we know have been neglected because of predatory practices, and put those in the ownership of a community land trust. Give ownership to the tenants who've been facing hazardous conditions for so long, and turn those buildings around. Invest in those buildings so that they are brought up to code, so that they have living, you know, safe living conditions, and so that also our communities can start to own our own property and also affordable housing in perpetuity.
Thank you for that. Now, how do you plan in just the minute or so?